Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Sentinel Worlds Future Magic. Sentinel Worlds I, that is. Wait. I did a little cheating. I consulted a walkthrough that tells me that I have to hold down the right arrow until I see the attack, ATT, appear on the screen, and then hit left arrow. And keep doing that. It's pretty stupid. I wonder if there's another way. Look for energy users. Yeah, how does that... Obviously it doesn't even work. It's saying users 000 and I'm standing right by an energy user. Erase attacker skill. Attackers no longer have skill. Well, he's not an attacker. So that won't work. Count nearby life forms. I'm just curious because I've never used these things before. These abilities. Now counting life 2. Now the only thing is when I'm fighting Malcolm, I can't get out of this to confuse him, make him friendly, or erase skill, probe the mind. Yeah, I just target him and it goes right to that, so. Yeah, welcome to my lair, etc., etc. Well, let's try what the walkthrough says, and, yeah, suffer my wrath. Okay, hold down till attack. Ooh! That actually did something. Now... Oh, I guess that didn't work. If my lead character dies, I can continue with the others. Just waiting for the ATT to show up. Oh, God. I don't know how long this is going to take, guys. This must be pretty boring to watch. Let me see if I can get him one more time, make that noise. Then I might pause it and... Oh. Not fast enough here. Maybe I can keep holding down the right. My growing confidence. Got him. The Federation is legion. Many more will follow me. You cannot win. Even if you win this battle, the Federation will crush you soon enough. Take that, you murdering monster. This is actually pretty good. I don't have to let go of the right arrow. So I can react faster. Come on, attack. I have to get him all the way down to 0. You prolong the struggle, but your cause must inevitably fail. I don't know how this person figured it out, I guess just by hitting different keys. Let's see what works. I wonder if defense will help. Getting more attacks now. If it's just random or what? Yeah, it is going faster. You guys can read the text. I'm not even looking. I'm just looking for the attack to show up. Most of it seems repetitive anyway. Oops, I missed that one. Just trying to look at the text to see if it was repeating. About to die. Attack's not coming up. Match for me, ha 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 ha. In dying, the magical powers of your leader now pass on to a new leader. Oh, twice. Ripley. Lionel. What's this? Terminator. If he's back to full strength, he is. All right. I gotta see how I'd win this. He's got more than double the strength I have. The only way I know to increase the your magic is to go around and healing animals. So guess that's what I gotta do. I've made it this far, and I don't want to stop the Let's Play and, well, I couldn't beat the game, and, well, oh well. Abandon. You know, no, I don't want to do that. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to load my game again, leave this area, go back to, I think, Norjan. Has a lot of injured cattle walking around, and it's going to take me forever, but I'm going to get my energy up to at least 150. Probably more. And then I'll come back down here, and you'll see me with more energy, and, we'll try this thing again. I probably won't even show the whole battle, because it's going to take forever, so thanks again for watching, and this is... Did I even set the timer? This is a much shorter video, I'm pretty sure. Oh, well, 5 minutes shorter. Alright, thanks for watching. Take care, and I'll be back with more energy. And we'll, get this guy. Once and for all. Alright. Thanks again. Bye-bye.